Hot, humid, uncomfortable. It all describes the weather we're feeling outside today. We have team coverage starting off our second half hour with Chief Meteorologist Beverly Perry and Meteorologist David Tillmans ready with the latest.
Yes. Over